from the orientation day, I look forward to knowing what else I'll be doing apart from the academic.
I look forward to meeting a lot of new people and hopefully making new friends.
And I hope that the orientation week gives me all the necessary information I need to stay on top of events in college and stay active.
The orientation was really amazing. I really enjoyed the speeches by all the authorities and even the student council. They were really motivating and I thought that someday I could be one of them.
And then the speeches and the way everyone motivated us, saying it's, you're more like a family and you can feel more comfortable around everyone. I really liked it and I'm really looking forward to an amazing time in ISBF.
What attracted me the most was the LSE curriculum, of course, and the UOL degree.
I'm very excited for my future ahead. This is where I am going to be. This is where I belong.